Aloha, I'm here in Oahu, and welcome to my food vlog. I'll be visiting some top-rated food places that are also my favorite. And first stop is Foodland. This grocery store has multiple locations, but it always hits the poke craving spot. I got a salmon furikake and tuna with oyster sauce. Next stop is Jenny's Shrimp. I fell in love with these right on the first bite. I got the garlic shrimp and also the spicy garlic shrimp. I loved it so much, we went here twice, and I also ate most of my fiance's food. Here we are at Matsumoto's Shave Ice. You can add lots of toppings to it, pick any flavor, and also add ice cream. Highland Vintage Coffee was also next door, so stop by for an iced mocha or macadamia nut coffee. As for another coffee shop, we really love Brew Foam. We found out about this place last year and keep coming back for that blueberry scone and iced latte. Look at the middle. It's so cakey and flaky. It's amazing. One tip to remember, ask for it warm. Here we are at Helena's. This place is full of Hawaiian food and I just wanted to taste everything. They're known for their short ribs, but I really like the pig and the lomi salmon. There is always room for Waiola also. This shave ice place is the best number one dessert place on my list. The ice is so fluffy and the syrup just tastes way better than any other place I've tried. I got the lili poi, mango, and lychee toppings. Another dessert place I love, it's Ice Garden. This is a new place, first time that I've tried, but it made me want to go back again. It is a holo-holo shave ice with ube ice cream and lychee flan. This place is called Tonkatsu Tamafuji, where it's hard to get a reservation, but I'm so glad we had friends to get it for us. You grind up your own sesame seeds for the katsu sauce, and I wish you could smell how good it is here. This is a fried oyster that was delicious, and also a pork katsu. If you're looking for a cool rooftop bar, go to the Hideout. They have Mai Tais, Wagyu burgers, and Kalua pork egg rolls. So that's all for my food vlog. All in Oahu, here is us taking some photos of the beach and just enjoying the sunset. Thanks for watching. Hope you visit these places when you're in Oahu. Until next time.